have over 300 of the best and the brightest from the state who are the future innovators who are coming here to compete at a state level, interact with each other, and develop their skills in STEM. We are committed to touching the leaders of tomorrow today and continuing to inspire them and strengthening the pipeline of STEM talent.
This event helped me because I'm thinking of becoming an engineer in the future, possibly an aerospace engineer and work at Lockheed Martin.
The best part was like we did the design challenge and the tour. It was kind of cool to see a factory because I've never been inside one.
I was the flight leader. I got to like fly the airplane to like make it go to the obstacles that we wanted it to.
See, the planes have to have a design. How are they supposed to work with the air, mass, and velocity?
Work with others around their age group from people they've never met before all throughout Texas and different schools. Our engineers get to interact with the minds of tomorrow and hopefully inspire them or encourage them to pursue engineering, mathematics, science, or other technology fields.
Where they can see what the future is and where they can see themselves.
These young minds are the future. These young boys and girls, soon to be men and women, soon to be our future workforce, our future engineers.
They already have that fire. They just need to be provided that vision.